This is the story of a woman with an obsession. An obsession that has engulfed her family and friends, not to mention her boyfriend, Kevin. It can happen to each and every one of us, and the results can be equally as devastating. But this is Donna's story, and we'll leave her to tell it in her own words.
Hi, I'm Donna, and I'm a mosaic artist. I love to mosaic. It's what I do, it's my life. Can't stop. It was something that I never ever thought would happen to me. Started a few years ago. My boyfriend Kevin had left these tiles on the floor, on the ground for quite a while, and one day I was so angry I just had enough. So I chucked one at his head. Smashed, obviously. And there was broken tiles. So they were too good to waste because you can use everything. So I thought about, what am I going to do with these? And remembered seeing Tonya Todman, the craft queen, on Vert one morning. And she was making these beautiful pieces out of smashed tiles. So I thought I could do that. And, well, I can. And so, yeah, so that started my mosaics. And this is probably my favourite pieces. I made this chessboard for my boyfriend, Kev. He loves it. And this little coffee table here, which folds away so I can bring it out when guests come. So it's quite handy. And yeah, so my work's so good and I love doing it. So I started selling it at the market. And my works, they love it. They love my work. And I have heard them say, I think it was an aesthetically pleasing, they say it is. Yeah. Would anyone like some tea? Tea and biscuits?
I have my critics, don't get me wrong. I mean, not everyone loves my art. Everyone down at the market, they love it, it sells so well, but, you know, not everyone does. Some people like that, over there, stupid cow. She thinks I'm crazy. Just she doesn't get my art, that's all it is.
It was all so innocent. I invited her over for a cappuccino. I thought it might be the neighbourly thing to do. Now we know better. All she could do was talk about mosaics and the little craft club that she's involved in. But if you ask me, I think it sounded more like a cult than a craft club. Well, as I was telling her about my award-winning purebred Maltese Shih Tzus, she started commenting on my antique kitchen tiles, which I might add was quite inappropriate. So I excused myself to use the bathroom, and upon my return, I find her leaning over my counter with my knife in her hand, trying to lift one of the tiles off the wall. Well, as you can imagine, I screamed, and we escorted her quickly from the premises. They are, after all, exquisite antique tiles. They can never be replaced.
This is the bit that I love. It's my favourite part. It's where I get all my pieces to make my creations. What you need to do is get tiles from places like Bunting's. As I said, Bunting's is great for all things mosaics. Also other op shops and tile places, anything where you can get tiles and stuff. So you've got to be a bit safety conscious here. We need, because it can get sometimes a bit crazy. So you need some goggles to make sure your eyes are protected. And it can get a bit loud with the smashes. So some earmuffs. Okay, now this is the bit that is great because it just soothes the savage beast, I suppose, within me. So, you get your tile ready. Just double check everything just to make sure. Okay, now, gut boys, you better stand back a little bit because it can get a bit nasty. Okay, Jenny and Chez, and we got together and made this local arts group for the local area. And what we do is we get together every day and we work on our art. And so we watch Bert in the morning for our tips from Tonya, and then we watch Dr. Phil at lunchtime and Bold and the Beautiful in the afternoon, all while we work on what we do. So this is Jen, and Jen's so, she sews really good. Girls, it's about me. Shh. And as I was saying, this is Chez, and Chez paints. Don't you, Chez? Chez is really good. She does like really good fruit bowls and like landscapes and stuff, mountains. And she's like Van Gogh. Van Gogh, yeah, Van Gogh.
No, not Van Gogh, Van Gogh. Like Gough Whitlam
from the Whitlams.
Hello.
Oh, we go to Whitlams.
Yes.
Well, anyway. We listen to the Whitlams too sometimes. Well, what are you painting?
I'm painting the cameraman.
Oh, that's really good, Chez. You should give it to him.
No.
Yeah, go on. Give it to him. Give it to him.
Okay. Oh! Oh! The cameraman's fallen over. I think he's dying. I've got to give him mouth to mouth. Oh,
good one, Chez. Well, I am working on my next masterpiece. It's of the most hunky spunky man in the world, David Hasselhoff. The Hoff. But I do need some whites for his eyes. I knew I should have thought of it when I was at Bunting's. Where? Oh, can I get some white tiles?
Thanks, mate. Donna?
Kevin, hi.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Are you trying to get more tiles?
No, just one.
What do you mean just one?
Just one, that's all.
Mate, last time you said that I had to do the whole toilet.
Yeah, but the toilet was beautiful, Kev.
It's a free weekend, wasted.
It's okay, it's alright.
No, it's not okay.
Yeah, it's fine, Kev.
No, it's not. I'm going. I've had enough.
You can't go anywhere, Kev.
Yes, I can.
No, you
watch
can't.
Me. No.
Kev!
Look, no. I'm going. Look.
Where?
I'm going to go see Derek and I'm going.
But Kev,
I don't care.
We just, Kev.
What?
You can't go.
I'm gonna go. I just can't take it anymore, Donna.
Can't take what?
You doing this mosaic.
But look, they're beautiful, Kev.
I don't want to see them. All it's been is mosaics the last however long. No, I can't.
And what about all the things I've made you, like the mug and the chessboard?
I'm sorry, I'm going.
No, Kev, you can't. You can't, Kev.
There's nothing left to say.
There is. I love you, Kev.
No, I'm going.
I think this is your fault. I really do.
It's not that I don't like it. It's just, I don't really like it, you know? You walk in there and there's mosaic picture frames and mirror. She's done a dog's bowl. You go to bed at night and there's mosaic pieces in the bottom of the bed. It's just crazy. And who the hell's David Hasselhoff? I mean, it's just crazy, you know, and like, she reckons it soothes the savage beast, but I reckon it feeds the savage beast. It's not that I don't love her or anything, but you know, I just can't take it anymore. I gotta go. I think it's time I went. I just can't be with her like this at this time.
Spot on, Kev.
Yeah.
I've got three words for you, mate. T, A, B.
Oh yeah. Let's go.
Let's go.
Don't go, I can change.
Look, Donna, it's just, a Dalmatian can't change his spots, and neither can you, mate. Like, it's just too much. I need a break.
But what about the chessboard that I made for you? It's a sign of my love, Kev. Come on.
I don't even play chess, Donna.
What do you mean, don't play?
I gotta go. Look, I'm going.
I think you've got all you need now. This is a personal moment. But let me tell you, he will be back. I know he will.